Hey, you guys, what's up? So, I guess I'm just gonna, you know, head off to this way, take care of that, guy, apparently. Ooh, boy. Nope. They're dead anyway. Whoops. He's dead. Well, so, did he just die?
Let's see. Patched up.
Cause I feel like that guy had a thing over his head. I don't know what that means.
Whew. Okay.
Historical marker. Oh.
I never knew that.
It was right there, so I didn't see why not.
Later, finish burning out these nests. Okay. There you are.
Tucker, I spotted him and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What?
What? Sees the size of your target. Rectal displays how accurate you are. The smaller...
The shit, Tucker, alive!
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do.
Oh my gosh.
Come on, Roach. Where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch. Fine. All right, let's do this the hard way. Roach, slow down. I just want to talk. Roach, are you late for something? Where are you going?
Talk.
Yeah, goddammit, if I want wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Up your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Oh, boy. How do I crash into shit? How? Shit.
Hey, asshole! Stop the damn bike!
I don't have enough ammo for this shit, man. Shit, man. Yeah, well, I don't have any fucking ammo. Unless I suddenly got ammo from somewhere, I can't see how. I just had to ram them properly.
Hey, Roach, how's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm going to leave that up to Alki.
Yay!
Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Alki send some.
Heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke?
He's alive.
Come on,
did he have
please?
My drugs?
Deke, no.
Yeah, he's
please,
alive.
Please, please, we rode together,
stay
remember?
That way, Alki, you
and me, we were friends.
St. John out.
Can I please repair my shit?
I don't want to die. Yeah.
Crazy
don't
question.
Leave me out here.
No idea where
come on, untie me.
Thunder egg.
Oh, damn you!
What the hell for?
God damn you!
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having one.
Shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. I don't know, maybe Miriam Forks.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
Can I please fix this? I want to fix my shit. Oh, wait. I did not mean to do that, but, can I finally fix my shit? Yeah, it's not letting me fix my shit.
Ooh.
Oh, Okay, where does it want me going? Well, that's not far. Good. Good, good, good.
Shit, perfect timing.
Oh! Hey, I killed a deer.
Fresh meat.
Oh, I can't fix it because I don't have any scrap. Oh, this is gonna suck.
This is it. Let's see what's going on here. Back on track.
Maybe I'll find some scrap. That's a dead person. Why am I coming this way? Okay, is this like an ambush camp that I already took care of?
Always need this.
I'm just gonna go ahead and push my motorcycle. Because that's the thing I do. Come on. Come on, baby. You can do it. Oh god, I hear wolves. That's not good. That's the opposite of good. Probably just ammo. Yeah, just ammo. Wish I would hit a hill. Oh god. Oh boy. I I'm going to die.
Oh shit, not now.
Nope. Hi, Wolfie. Okay. Damn wolves. I'm just hoping that I find some damn a salvage. That's what I need. Salvage. We are many, we are one. Oh god, please tell me there are not Reapers around here.
Okay.
Oh boy. I need... Yes!
It needs scrap.
Yes, we did. Maybe there'll be more. Come on, more. Damn it. Hope it only takes one to fix it.
Let's see. I hope it holds.
Hope it holds. Oh shit. Yeah, that looks like Ripper territory. Shit. Probably be useful if I could find some gas, too. Ah, yes. Got a special suppressor. Come on, bad boy. Scrap. Yes. Ooh, 4. Yes, baby. Cars are the motherload, man. Now I just need to find a gas can, and then I'd be fantastic. Whoa! I fucking hate you! You just come out of nowhere and eat me. Okay, that's some kind of suppression. Be anything in here? There's a bottle. Yes! Hell yeah! Fuel can in the bathroom. The men's bathroom. Hell yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Fill that bad boy up.
Done.
Yeah. Then fix the rest of this. There we go. Hell yeah. Where the hell am I? Yeesh. Go on, get on. And just straight up fast travel. Because I don't need my ass bit any more than it has already been bitten. Good lord. I should see about buying a saddlebag. I think I need a certain amount of trust, though. I need to double check. I'm just gonna quickly run out here, check things around. It's relatively safe, honestly, which is cool. I mean, some free loot. Not to mention, these cars are awesome. I should loot cars more often. I'm not actually expecting to find anything here. Cloth. The back is always like a surprise. The front is either a suppressor or scraps. How many scraps can I hold again? 10. That's not a lot. And it's getting darker. I hate when it gets darker. Is there a gas can anywhere? That'd be really useful. So I wouldn't have to pay for gas.
Hmm. That's interesting.
I don't know what it means to get all the historical marks. One can. I don't know what a can does, but I've got it. Ooh, ammo. Tourism. I don't know what the use of cans are, but yay. Yeah, it's just me.
Open the gate already.
Hey, it's all good. Let him in.
I guess I'll just have to buy gas again. That was annoying. Nice
for your bike?
Having a look.
Okay.
Yeah, they don't really have anything.
Bye.
More promising. Now, let's see. Merchant.
Hey.
Hey.
What's happening?
Dude.
You need something?
Yeah, sure. Ammo, yes.
What else can I do for you?
Wonder if that's the saddlebag. I don't know.
Come by if you still need something.
I'll be back.
Yips. Thunder Egg. Be happy. Be happy, child. Cheer up. There's never anything to loot around here.
Lisa, I...
Go away.
I brought you something.
It's beautiful. Will you take me with you? Take me back to Marion Forks.
Look, I can't because it's not safe.
I gotta turn in. They make us get up really early for work.
This work camp is... I've pulled weeds before? What? Okay, I'm... Learn from Sarah how to gather lavender. Okay. Cool. I don't know. But,
I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit.
I'm gonna call it here, guys. So, yeah. See you guys next time.